in between the glass. It will not last. Whether it's a win, draw, lose. What I know in games, you cannot.
And of course, highlighting where we want the team to take us in the future.
We made some goals in the life, and also I devote that interest to the love of my team. It's my home team.
Home is home as we celebrate our community spirit on Dubaraka FC, proudly sponsored by Ababet Uganda.
Could we have mercy, Prince? If you could stand forward and receive yours. Could we have mercy, Prince? If you could stand forward and receive yours.
Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause to Ababet and the Dubaraka FC. This is heaven.
A good motivator now, not to say that the club is where it is because of that, but again, it's a very good motivation, because if someone has committed money to you, even when you're at the bottom of the table, and they still believe in you, that challenges you to work hard to get out of that zone. I'm very confident because we are literally 2 points away from that zone. If we are able to meet our target of winning the remaining games, we should be able to leave the relegation zone, and I'm very confident about that, that the team will be motivated to ensure that Ababet does not invest in vain. So it's a good motivation, and at the right time.
Yeah, that is a big motivation for us, the team and management. Now we motivate players and us coaches. And we know we are not in a good position, but now we are going to work more harder to see if we are going to stay in top flight.